everybody, welcome back to a new video. In this video, I'm going to show you how I create this psychedelic swirl pattern nail. I've put titles at the bottom so that anyone that can't listen with the volume up can know what I'm doing. So find a colour that you want to use as your base and put a thin layer on your nail or your tip and then encapsulate in clear acrylic. I am using Broadwalk, I think it's called, from Glam & Glitz. Then I'm taking, I'm just stuffing my face with cheese cake. I'm taking Urban Graffiti's Pink Fairy Wings, Chinty's Pink Lippy, and Chinty's Daphne Rose. This Daphne Rose is, oh my god, my favourite. Actually, it's one of my favourites. It's a lovely pink. So, taking one of the colours, you're going to start painting on your pattern. So, I'm trying to make thicker swirls and thinner swirls and sort of just whatever you want to do, just do it. The lines don't have to go in the same direction, they can overlap. Whatever you want to do, just do it, basically. So cure that in the lamp and then go over your gel polish with a second layer. By the way, cheesecake is so good. Then again, cure that in the lamp. Now we're going to add our next colour. You can put the lines to follow the other lines that you've already done. You can create new lines overlapping your old lines. Again, it doesn't matter, as long as it's kind of swirly. It's kind of reminds me of, like, is it 60s or 70s kind of really retro crazy kind of patterns. Cure that in the lamp. Then again, add a second layer over your second colour. Last colour, I'm going to fill in little sections that we haven't gone over with the other gel polish. So the gel polish that we've put on has created like gaps, so we're going to fill some of those gaps in. Not too many, because we still want to see the acrylic underneath. You can do two sections, you can do four sections, you can do as many as you want, really. So I've cured it, top coated it and cured it. I think it looks pretty nice. I also done one using some Christmassy colours and I sugared the nail also with Midas Gold Glitter from Nail Sugar, so yes. If you did like this video, please leave me a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, do consider subscribing to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one.